اسلام علیکم فرینڈز، ویلکم ٹو مسرور ایجوکیشن انسائٹس۔ آج کی اس ویڈیو میں ہم فزکس کے چند اہم ایم سی کیو اسٹڈی کریں گے، جو کہ مختلف ٹیسٹ جیسے کہ پی پی ایس سی، این ٹی ایس، پنجاب اور موٹر پولیس ٹیسٹ میں آپ کے لیے مفید ثابت ہوں گے۔ لیٹس سٹارٹ۔ کوسچن نمبر 1، واٹ از دا ایس آئی یونٹ آف فورس؟ دا آنسر از نیوٹن۔ کوسچن نمبر 2، وچ آف دا فالوئنگ از اے ویکٹر کوانٹٹی؟ The right answer is velocity. Question number 3, what does the law of conservation of energy state? The answer is energy cannot be transferred. Question number 4, what is the SI unit of electric charge? The right answer is coulomb. Question number 5, which of the following is not a type of electromagnetic radiation? Answer is sound waves. Question number 6, what is the unit of electric current? Ampere is the right answer. Question number 7, what does the term terminal velocity refer to? The answer is maximum velocity of an object is free fall. Question number 8, what is the SI unit of power? Answer is watt. Question number 9, what is the formula for calculating kinetic energy? Answer is 0.5 multiply mv square. Question number 10, what does the term refraction refer to? Answer is bending of light waves. Question number 11, which of the following is an example of simple machine? The answer is wheel and axle. Question number 12, what is the SI unit of frequency? Answer is hertz. Question number 13, what does the term momentum refer to? The answer is product of an object, mass and velocity. Question number 14, what is the formula for calculating pressure? Answer is P is equal to F over A. Question number 15, what is the SI unit of temperature? The right answer is Kelvin. Question number 16, what does the term inertia refer to? The answer is tendency of an object to resist changes in its state of motion. Question number 17, what is the formula for calculating electric power? Answer is P is equal to I square R. Question number 18, which of the following is an example of non-renewable energy resource? The right answer is coal. Question number 19, what is the SI unit of wavelength? The answer is meter. Question number 20, what is the formula for calculating gravitational force between two objects? Answer is F is equal to G M1 M2 over D square. Question number 21, which of the following is not a type of energy? Answer is voltage. Question number 22, what is the SI unit of magnetic field strength? Answer is Tesla. Question number 23, what does the term acceleration due to gravity represent? Answer is rate of which an object accelerates due to gravity. Question number 24, what is the formula for calculating work done? Answer is W is equal to Fd. Question number 25, what does the term nuclear fusion refer to? Answer is combining of small atomic nucleus into a large nucleus. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.